get crazy, get wild.
DJ Captain Goodhead.
I'm leaving school, dude.
You gotta sell the situation.
Get crazy, get wild. I'm the sweetest chick you'll ever meet. When a teacher gives me homework, I will rip their head off.
Go Jimmy, go Jimmy, go Jimmy.
Do you like the badge?
To really make students aware of it, we need to put them through drills. I made myself this vest. I think it's important that people know that someone finds a school tour important and that we're ready at all times for it.
Teachers.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Someone's broken into the building and they brought this.
We offer a service where we invade your subconscious, steal your thoughts and dreams.
You're most vulnerable when you're asleep. It's called inception.
Do you feel that?
Yeah.
It's not my pen.
No, not that.
Something's not right.
I think we're in the wrong level.
Maybe later.
Is this it?
Oh.
We're never on the right level.
Which level are we meant to be on?
What level are we on?
No one.
This is the most confusing movie ever.
Right, yes. So there's just two questions. First one, what do you like about the current Year 12s?
I think they've got they're full of life and they've got their own ideas. They're very individualistic.
Yeah.
And they've got a sense of humour.
Oh, that's great. Is there any advice you think you'd have for the current Year 12s?
To make sure that what you do, you love.
Yeah.
Well done indeed.
You're impossibly fast and strong. Your skin is pale, white, and ice cold. I know what you are.
Say it out loud.
Karats. Jacob, what are you doing here?
Earth eating me!
You see here?
Yeah, wow.
Here it is. This one's called Bertie.
Eating me.
What do you think, India? Some of the other animals we bought from Toronto Zoo with the squid. They came free. Go.
Aw, man, this isn't Narnia.
This is Sparta!
Tom, I want to play a game.
For years, you've been coming to school with long hair and an unshaven face. You've been warned on countless occasions, yet you continue to disobey the guidelines of an Oxford student. Basically, Thomas, you're a mess. In order to escape these prison walls, you must abide by school standards and cut your hair. How much hair will you shed to stay alive? You have 60 seconds. Live or die. Your choice.
Taste me how to duck.